Hi there. Welcome to Kobo. It's time to get to know your new Kobo e-reader. Let's take a look at the home screen. If you've already bought ebooks, you'll see a large mosaic of 5 ebook covers in the center of your screen. These are your most recently downloaded or opened ebooks, which makes it pretty easy to keep track of your reads. At any time, you can head back to your home screen by hitting Home. If you're reading and want to return to the home screen, tap the center of the screen and the Home icon will appear. If you want to read one of the ebooks in your mosaic, simply tap on it to get going. But if you'd like to choose an ebook from your library, select Library on your home screen and tap Books. Tap the cover of the ebook you'd like to read and it'll open to the first page or where you left off. As you're reading, you can turn the pages by swiping forwards or backwards, or tapping the sides of the screen. Right for forwards, left for backwards. If you want to adjust the size of the text or change the font, tap the center of the screen to bring up the reading menu. Tap the Fonts icon at the bottom of the screen. From there, you'll see a few options to customize your reading experience. Pick the one you like best. And that's it. You're ready to start e-reading. If you have any more questions or concerns, visit www.kobo.com/help. Happy reading!